contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
Plenty of Emma fans in attendance for this one. Oh, the evolution has begun, Cole.
And approaching the ring from Planet Funk, Cameron.
Here we go.
Don't let Cameron's bright smile fool you. She could go with the best of them.
Yeah, and I think we're about to find that out here. This man!
Emma with the offense.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Here we go with Emma.
Emma's just so talented. This match has gone her way incredibly fast. First time I ever saw Emma try to pull herself into the ring, I thought to myself, this girl's in trouble. But boy, was I ever wrong. Once the bell rings and the dancing stops, Emma is all business inside that ring.
From behind, Cameron making a move.
Cameron with a slick reversal. Emma saw that one coming. Don't go into the top, high risk. Incoming.
A nice kick by Emma. As you alluded to earlier, King, once the music stops and the bell rings, Emma is all business, mixing a unique style of high-impact competition with an impressive arsenal of mat and submission wrestling.
Yeah, Emma really is the complete package, Cole. I guess that's why she likes to say the evolution has begun.
With a slick reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere! Look at this. This could be it. How awesome was that? There's a cover. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Doing whatever it takes to win.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Work is definitely being put in by Cameron.
The offense of Cameron is working well right now.
Cameron takes the upper hand here.
And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Oh!
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma.
Impact.
Emma wants to take a chance for the second time tonight.
Every time she has to get back to her. Oh my gosh! Cameron with a slick reversal.
Slick reversal.
Oh, she does it again. Work is definitely being put in by Cameron. Oh, reversal. Oh, where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Avoids the impact there.
Attack from high.
This match has taken so much out of her. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Oh, back to the head. Back to
Oh, Cameron hit that one.
She kicks out.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much if not enough.
And that was a huge counter.
Ouch. Cameron with a slick reversal. And she's toast.
This could do it.
Cameron with his...
We got a cover. Ooh, that did it.
Up the turnbuckle goes Emma.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Mistake there.
Whoa, whoa!
And momentum turns 180 degrees again.
Oh, Emma's really getting into it now. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. No, not again.
Shoulders down. Two.
And Cameron escapes. Man, that was close.
And this has got to be it.
this knockout blow.
Cameron is going in for the three. That should do it right there.
And a kick out of two.
The offense of Cameron is working well right now.
And will this be it? No, early kick out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Emma, unable to be contained. Oh, no. How about getting launched out of the ring? Oh, cool, look at that. Now that's how you're hurting the opponent. Oh.
Two. Three. Looks like we're going back inside. Sub-reversal by Emma.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. This match has taken so much out of her. Stay down. Stay down.
And this has got to be it. Two.
With a slick reversal. Reversal. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Great hold being applied. Emma is on the attack.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Well, going to the top, high risk.
As we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
And this is going to return to the ring. This could do it. Two.
Oh, no. Cameron still dazed.
Wait a minute. She's going for
it. That's got to be it. Cameron, how about that finishing move?
Will it be?
The offense of Cameron is working well right now.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. What a counter. Twice now, Emma goes up to the top rope. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Whoa, don't get up.
Cameron with a slick reversal. That should do it right there.
No, not again.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a counter that was.
Emma making her statement as we speak.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Here's a cover. Two.
With a slick reversal.
Emma with a slick reversal.
Oh! Oh! Ow! Oh, that's devastating.
This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Whoa! Wow, what a move!
Shoulders down. Two, three.
That's it! The match is over!
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Here's some highlights from the matchup.
Well, I don't know how you could pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, Emma.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!